Deer Trail resident Philip Steele is ready to fight for Old West values that he believes are threatened by drones.
So if you see one overhead, what are you proposing to do?
I am proposing to shoot it down.
Steele says it was the National Defense Authorization Act that got him fired up.